dog.
One is preparation. What are we doing, Jay?
Well, I'm sure that some of you have at least heard of the Jimmy Kimmel meme tweets.
Probably some of them have a lot of truth behind them.
99% of comments are really positive and so lovely, and we love
thank you.
Reading
thank
them.
You. Thank you, everyone who has supported. Injection of hate in our otherwise bubbly fun.
Very bubbly fun life.
Yay!
We've got
wine is preparation.
Oh, I'm so nervous and excited.
Did they feel like idiots when they made this? Because they look like it.
Yeah.
Sometimes we do feel like idiots.
This is 50 Shades of What the F*** No. That's not bad. Can I write to write for you?
This one tip. Looks like a cross between a sphinx and a donkey.
Ha 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 ha!
Sphinx not even that bad.
I think they mean a sphinx cat, which is like a hairless.
Oh my god! Or like a sphincter?
I hate your videos.
Don't watch them.
At least because.
Laughing my ass off.
Oh, laughing my ass off. You have got to do something about your videos. They are literally so cringeworthy and awkward.
Funny that we're so cringeworthy and awkward.
Yeah.
I like being an awkward
person. It's part of the charm.
It is part of the charm. Like dorky, humiliating content.
I'm actually super cool and suave in real life. You know, this is just a screen persona. Oh my god!
What?
Jake always looks like she's dirty and would smell.
Oh my god, thank you guys! You smell like marshmallow more hand cream.
I don't have the best hygiene. I mean,
you don't smell though, and you're not dirty.
Hi, you're ugly and need to die.
You think I'm ugly, so I automatically need to die? That's very aggressive.
Oh my god!
I need a sip of that.